going down at BCG. I'm already a little, you know, so we're getting on this bus, going to have a party. I got my brother Vince, I got my sister Lynn in the house, my brother Chris, Nikki. That's the homegirl, Nikki. You see how she had to turn around?
It sounds so good to me. You gotta get on,
get on.
But we're really just trying to be heard.
Said everything is the communication, it is the key, and the recharge. So we'll go back and we'll practice what we heard and keep on living and keep on loving.
Your gift keeps on giving. What is this I'm feeling? If you wanna leave, I'm with it.
We roll.
Hey,
Marshall Waco. This is my wife, Cora. We're from Lawrenceville, Georgia. This is our third trip with BCG. We love it. Having a great time. Glad to be here in Punta Cana. I'm looking forward to many more trips. Enjoying meeting a lot of people. But it's really a great thing. So we're looking forward to seeing you. Where you at?
Understand the thinking process of a man and a woman that is different, respected, and we had to learn each other all over again. So we recharged our marriage based on this getaway. So kudos to BCG.
Myself inside her ebony, but she ain't even checking me. Oh, yeah, it's cool, babe.
We can do a little something, something.
A little something, something.
One of the keys to a happy relationship, you have to learn two words. Yes, dear. Whatever you say, dear. Yes, dear. And I have really enjoyed this stuff this weekend. The seminar we had yesterday, we enjoyed that. The meeting with new people, new couples, something that we don't find too much of at home. So I really enjoyed myself and looking forward to the next time.